The Detroit Lions are going through a period of major changes and strategic moves in their quest for the long-awaited Super Bowl. One of the biggest recent developments was the signing of Alan McNeil to a 4-year, $97 million contract, cementing his position as one of the NFL's top defensive players. However, the team also suffered a significant loss with the injury of Aiden Hutchinson, who will be out for the rest of the season. The contract extension of Alan McNeil was an important milestone for the Lions, securing the presence of a defensive pillar for another 4 years. With his impressive ability to pressure the quarterback and contain the running game, McNeil has become a key piece in Detroit's defense. However, the loss of Hutchinson has shaken the team's expectations, which now needs to act quickly to fill the void left by the young pass rusher. Rumors of a possible trade with the Tennessee Titans are gaining momentum, with the Lions eyeing two big defensive names, Jeffrey Simmons and Harold Landry. Simmons is one of the best defensive tackles in the league, capable of dominating the interior of the defensive line, while Landry, a versatile pass rusher, could bring a new dynamic to the Lions' defense. The combination of McNeil with one of these talents could bring some much-needed power back to Detroit's defensive line. Be sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any updates on the Lions' moves and possible trades in the NFL.